Welcome back to Live History, Episode 3, brought to you by Historicorp. Historicorp, blessed to repeat it. On today's episode, we take a look at the existence of humanity in the year 112. However, because this was before the cosmic revitalization of 413, this time would actually be referred to then as 2016 AD. This episode is also brought to you by technology. Tactile technology. Technology. Keep thinking, keep feeling. Thanks to recent innovations in virtual reality technology, you can experience what it was like to live back in the year 2016 through first-hand tactile action using the included Board of Keys interface. Experience the grace that was the human body by swiping motions on your Board of Keys. Experience firsthand the illusion of free will. Feel for yourself the fleeting joy of beauty through the creation of art by your own hand. All of this and much more awaits you in this chapter of Live History. So without further ado, we take you to the year 2016. Would be the first conjoined twins to enter low Earth orbit, rounding off our review of the year 2016. Can you believe it? Still, as much as we do know about the people of those times, there is still much that remains a mystery. As was clearly demonstrated, the people of the time were very simple, and generally less emotionally and intellectually evolved than us. Still, there remains an opposition that claims that, as clearly sad as these people were, they could somehow be happier than we are now. But then again, some people also believe they landed on the moon in 1969. So, until next time, this is HistoriCorp, signing off. HistoriCorp, blessed to repeat it. And technology, tactile technology. Technology, keep thinking, keep feeling.